everybody. How are you doing? Well, happy Halloween, first of all. It's Halloween, and I figured what better way to celebrate than playing more Alan Wake, even though I played at like midnight last night, but whatever. Who's counting, right? Who's counting? I'm really enjoying this game a lot. The first one was good, but this one is... Whew. Anyway, let's get started, huh? I don't know which path to take. I kind of want to keep playing as Alan Wake, but also, like, there's Saga, too, and her part in the story is really good. Alan's part in the story is also really good. So I don't know, man. I don't know. Oh.
Welcome, welcome.
Why does it sound so weird?
This time he wanted to do something a little different. A deep dive into who he is as an artist and as a man.
So last we left off,
what demons he wrestles with.
Doing, seeing what was going on with Alan's situation.
Divine, old gods of Asgard, we have created something very special. The song is called Herald of Darkness, but I like to call this next segment the story of the journey of Alan Wake.
Oh.
The musical.
We've got a musical, huh?
We just do what we always do. We'll chat, but instead of talking, we'll sing it.
Alan Wake the musical episode. Let's go. I love musical episodes. All right. What do we got? I love the interplay between reality and fiction. Like actual, what's it called? Oh.
What the hell?
From what I've gathered, you grew up nice and sheltered with mama's pretty stories, and you're all made of fury.
And mama gave me a magic clicker. Well, yes, I think it's true and fair to say.
What? What is this? Remedy. That way? Okay. Oh, those are the bikers from the first game. Right.
What am I looking at?
Come on in the lift and love one. You give me a sin. Now the fire you're bearing. You're the darkness you're lying.
Okay. The same guys that liked coconut. This is incredible. Amazing. Are they supposed to be the darkness creatures? This reminds me of a song in like one of those metal rhythm games. One of them was called Metal Hellsinger. Not that one, though, the other one.
So you were drawn to stories early on.
My dreams would light up my imagination.
And you had nightmares night and day.
Yeah, but with the clicker, I chased those sprites away.
Who? You? So true.
So here's a clue of hope to remember.
This is so good. Wow. Beautiful. Thank you, Mr. Door. This is gorgeous. Nice dance moves, Alan. can't look away. Oh, wait. Hey, guys. Sam! Hi, Sam. Is that all of them? Wait. Oh, shit. Oh, that's cool. It's like they're doing something in the dark. Or it's Mr. Scratch and Alan. Very cool. Oh, get it, Mr. Door. Fucking get it. They're telling me where to go. Just tell me to go to left. Oh shit. Oh yeah, get it, Alan. What am I supposed to do? I'm going that way. Okay. This is incredible. The whole concert just for me. Thank you, old guard, to see past guard. Such a good dance. All right, let's continue on, shall we? Beautiful. Fucking beautiful.
And the award goes to Alan White.
Yeah.
Stories of crime and chilling thrillers, of hard-boiled killers became bestsellers. It was all too much, I had to get away.
Was it? It was all too much. Famous writer being chased by dark figures, unknown dark figures. He, like, all this unwanted attention, despite him being a national bestseller. Thank you so much for telling me where to go. Oh, Alex Casey. Rest in peace. Have a gun. Oh. Thank you. Thank you for pointing me in the right direction with your guitar.
There is more to it than meets the eye.
I never meant for it to ruin my life that way.
Would you say you lived a jaded lie?
Dark shades could never save the day.
So sad.
But true.
You're looking cool, Alan. Looking like a badass motherfucker. So much. kind of want to play bass now. I mean, I was debating playing some bass or playing some Alan Wake. I'm glad I decided on Alan Wake. Get him, Alan. So, I imagine I'm supposed to be finding a light to grab to put in there. Let's make it over there. This way. Faster. I'm so lost now. Despite being told exactly what I'm doing. Get away from it. That's this one. This one. This way. Oh. Stand right here and grab it. Take the light, Alan. Take the light away from us. The dark shadows. Okay. Alright, Alan, where are you taking me this time? More music video. Welcome to Bright Falls. Oh, a ballad. Let's get it, Alan. Oh, that was the boats. Wonderful. Oh, the writer's room. It's a time to write. Oh, flip this song. Oh. guess that's what happened. So hard to hear them? Oh my god. Why are some running? The dodging, come on. Oh, I have to do this whole sequence again. Okay. Fantabulous. Still he's the torch bearer, and it couldn't be much clearer. It's a good thing the song's over. I gotta get to him earlier. When all grouped up. That's the idea. Not having sound is a little bit difficult for these things. I could lower the music, but I'm not. Run, Alan! Oh, that's a few of them. I want that box. Okay, this is not good. Mamma mia. This is not good. Fuck, I don't know if I took those batteries. I'm just running. Oh, there's more. Safety! Oh, fuck you. Okay. and I'm going to fall in the night. And then I come back here. Life of light doesn't disappear. Oh, hey, music section's over. So much quieter now.
That was interesting.
Agreed, man. Agreed.
Is this a vision?
Is it dark on light? Yeah. Oh. There's more?
Such a dark place, am I trapped in here? Is this real? I cannot remember. There was a manuscript, it held a key. A vicious cycle I must not surrender to. Echo seems to seek out again and again, until I figure it out to bring this song to its end.
Get it, Alan, let's go. My man, all he needs is like the hat. Fucking fantastic. This is one of my favorite moments in a video game ever. So pained. Look at that face. It's such a pained face.
I gotta figure it out and bring this song to its end.
I'm sorry, Alan. I'm getting to it. The final chorus brings the song to its climactic end. What is the final chorus? Box. Okay. Oh my God. This is fucking incredible. I really want an Oh Dear mug now. The Oh Dear Diner mug, I guess.
Oh, can I see? And I thought this place couldn't get any stranger.
Ati, my boy. Ati, I love you so much. Good song. What? Ati, why are you mopping the fucking carpet?
Champion of life. Catchy, right?
Alan talks to him. Why are you mopping the carpet, brother? his life. All right, what do we got? What can top? Oh. Remedy, whoever you got for the music in this game. Should have titled the stream Alan Wake the Musical. Don't you ever let me go. God, I can't wait to listen to all these songs on repeat. Alright, Ati. Is there anything I missed? It's the door. Nope. Switch reality. I don't want to switch reality yet. I really enjoy the Alan Wake bits. OD. Why is it called OD?
It oh was dear. All about me. This performance the Dark Place was putting on. But I had no control over it. I knew how utterly lost I was.
Need money to buy books. You need help. Good luck. Light will show you the way. Don't spread the word. There's a dark cloud hanging over your head. Thank you for noticing. Nobody ever does.
The payphone was ringing again. The mystery caller was back at it. I had to find out more.
I have to find out. If I have things to find out. I guess those stay. So I can have another chance at getting it. That's good to know. Also, this is covering this now. That's a change that occurred.
Alan Wake? Do you know who I am?
You're Sam Lake.
How the fuck could I?
Whoa! There's that famous temper. Lucky thing I'm not a paparazzi.
You keep paparazzi? Jerking me around, refusing to tell me who you are.
You remember? You... Oh, fuck me. Alan, listen. Tell me, how much do you remember? Did you visit Parliament Tower? Did you find anything there?
Yeah. Alice is in danger. Scratch is reaching out to her, and there's another manuscript. Not initiation, return. I saw the title page. I don't remember writing it.
Return? Oh man, this is what we're after.
Who's we?
The Scratch can't have it.
No.
Our survival, the survival of the fucking cosmic everything depends on this. Come to me.
Who key?
Ocean View Hotel. I left my room key for you. It's right there on the payphone.
I wasn't there before.
Remember, the Dark Place works in loops and rituals. If the waves keep pushing you away, you just need to find another way in.
That makes sense.
We go with the flow of this ocean. Catch you soon, brother.
Thank you, brother.
The Ocean View Hotel. A suspicious invitation to a shady meeting.
665.
Right on the money for the hard-boiled genre the whole city was built upon.
Keep the light on, please. I'm afraid of the dark. Ocean View Hotel. Literally straight ahead. Okay. That song was catchy. I'm the champion of light. A TV?
Catch me. I think it did.
Very egotistical.
Scratch. Mr. Scratch. It's slithering into the story. Once it's in the story, I have to use it to keep the story true. Hmm.
Imagine being
Alan. The story
Alan.
I was building was fragile, constantly under attack. There was no time to waste. The dark presence was only a step behind me.
Can you imagine being Alan in this situation where you're like writing a story and then you're finding out that someone else is also writing that story, but like pretending to be you, and you have to. And you have to. Write that story faster. So stop. Hell. Okay. Fuck off. You're so fast. Yeah, like you're writing a story and you have to write that story faster because someone else might take over the reins and like conclude the story in a way that you don't want it to, which will cause you to die and everything you love to die. Oh, that's the darkness. That's the darkness. Okay, I'm not going that way.
It's not real. I was limited to the confines of the dream.
Thank you, Alan. I appreciate you telling me that. Nope, you don't see me. So that's the confines of the city.
Wake!
Fuck off. Yeah, I do find it hard to tell sometimes, like which one's an actual enemy and which one isn't. Which one's just a shadow person. I don't know how much that actually, like, it's supposed to be healing me for some bit, right? Ocean View. But I don't actually get
the
it.
The Ocean View Hotel. My destination.
Yes, just run into the door. Ooh, I'm getting major control vibes from this.
A loop that delivered me back to the street.
Interesting.
What did the mystery caller said? If the waves keep pushing you away, you just need to find another way in.
Gotta find another way in. What if I go backwards? I don't think it'll work twice, but. Yeah, no. Okay. So
with
what?
Only dream logic to lead me to the hotel, I look to the neon signs for guidance.
Oh. Follow the mirror peak. You know, I was gonna follow that sign anyway, because you know, video game logic. Choose a path that is more lit up in some way. Like even just like a wall that's slightly more lit up, or like just like that. If I had to pick, like in a random video game, which direction to go, I'm gonna pick that way because I think that would be the right way to go. I mean, in this one, it may not be. There's two paths before me. That way. Well, I've been here. I've been in this alley before. Scratch, scratch. Scratch, scratch, scratch. Hello, cutscene.
Casey!
You're the killer, the cult leader. It's in your eyes.
No!
Eyes.
You've got the wrong man! It's Scratch! There's no time to lose!
You're going nowhere.
Hold him. Bruh.
wanted it to be over. It was all my fault. I'd had this dark place in my head for so long. Sometimes I'd forget the pain was there. Like it was the way you were supposed to feel. I was not in a dark place. I was the dark place. The source of it all. The vessel. Me and the writer. We were the same.
Damn. That's rough.
This place kept pushing me under, getting into my head, poisoning me with darkness. I had to find a way to escape before it was too late. Too late again.
Station 5, room 665. The way they handle this fucking... the chapters in the Alan Wake portions are very interesting, I gotta say. I doubt there's anything else in that alley, so... Mirror Peak. One side Mirror Peak. I'm glad I kept all those lights, extra lights in the flicker. I don't think I've been here before, have I? Oh, I have, probably. That goes down to an alley. I don't really know why I would want to go down there. Unless I have to. Oh, I have to go down there. Yeah, that'll do it. That'll do it. Come on. Thank you. I don't want to work tomorrow, but I have to. I gotta get that bread, son. It's 5 to 9, so it's a short shift. I just remember what I'm doing. What do we got? Why is there a musical stinger? I don't like it. It can stop now. Too many people up here. This is... I gotta go left or right. Yes. Keep going.
Wake. Alan, wake.
Don't push me. I'm this close to the edge. I'm gonna try the flare. Let's see what happens. Oh, that hurt. I do not like the enemy design in this game at all. They're incredibly difficult to do anything with. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, the map is not a safe spot. Love that. I'll say the enemy design is not great. They're so nebulous. It's hard to see where they are. And like they just, I know it's like adding to it, but it's not the best design. Right. Okay, let's do this all again. Not a fan. At least I'll be faster this time, I suppose. Right. You die here. I did die here. Okay. Maybe I'll use one of the foils for all the enemies that are here. Is this the way I'm supposed to go, or is that the way I'm supposed to go? Alley. That's the way it came, right? I'm stupid. I would like an ass instance. Or at least, I need to know where to go. This is a light. Some safety. I can check my map and see. I'm not entirely sure where I need to go. So in the middle or something. Maybe? Oh, yeah. Wake. That thing was weird. What? I don't know which one's real. I don't know which ones are real, which ones are fake. There's the flares. Do they stay used? That's not good. Maybe I take back the whole bit about Alan Wake sports. Okay, skip that. Let's go. Do I have anything? I do have a flare. Okay. Quick slot. Yeah, the item management inventory screen, not good either. Not the best. It wasn't incredible in the first one either, but alright, time to loop it again, folks. At least I know I have a flare this time. I was hoping being up there would like checkpoint me up there, but no. It does not. I'm go ahead and keep the thing. Wake. Yeah. We're all drowning. Oh, there's nothing there. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck! Fuck it! Give me. Bro. Fuck off. Jesus Christ. That sucked. Made it pass, though. Why didn't that thing give me an item this time? That was weird. Thought I saw a yellow. First. Okay. Yeah, like why did I lose some items? That was not cool. It's not cool at all. At least it keeps items in the place that they were, you know. I don't know what that is. Shotgun ammo. Am I gonna get a shotgun soon? I would like a shotgun. Alright, how do I get in there? Locked. Something. Maybe around? Yeah, I would imagine. Unless. Oh, I can't go in there. I'll be back. Oh. Huh? What is that tape for? Can't get up there. Something down there. Hi. Why? That. It's paint, but there's something there. There's more paint over there.
I could see the Ocean View Hotel. I was getting close.
Hello? Can I? Maybe not. That's a way down. Hopefully that takes me. The humming guy. And then if I get that way, I can get that word. Sure. Yep. Anything? More paint. What's in here? Gun. Nice. Return. Find Alice. Return. Find Alice. So we're gonna find out where Alice is, right? Hopefully. So. I hope so. What is that? it is. How do I get that echo? That might not be an echo, actually. I don't know what it is, though. Yeah, I'm not sure.
Hey, Alan.
Hey, Tim.
Tim Breaker. In case you don't remember again.
I know, Tim. I'm remembering more now.
It's good to hear, man.
How are you?
How's your search for Mr. Door going?
It's not great. This dream we're in. Putting a lot of roadblocks in my way.
Same. What does Mr. Door have to do with anything, though, like that? I want to know. Map. Is there more? What is this place? A dream? Feels like it. Not real. No place. Every place. All places? Any place. Now New York, not New York City. A way to other places, a nexus? Is Door the gatekeeper? We're trying to get somewhere, everywhere. Door, gate, portal, port, opening, access, window. That's the only new bit. I do have a map now. Fuck, I miss so much. Lovely.
So you think this is a dream?
I'm not ruling it out. You know, my dreams have always been incredibly vivid. They feel real until the second I wake up. In the dreams, I'm often someone else.
Who?
Different person with a different name, living a different life in a different world.
Is that Quantum Break?
Alternate realities, maybe.
Probably.
But certain things don't change. Like Door.
The sketch you have does look like the Door I know. The talk show host.
All I know is the Door has something to do with what's happening to me.
Interesting.
And he knows that I know. He's like some sadistic mastermind torturing me.
Why? What is the purpose? What? And there is an echo. Oh, creepy. There is an echo around here. It's behind me. And I don't know. How do I get to it? That's the question. Where is the dark ball? I don't see anything. I don't know how to get to that echo. There's a container nearby. Unless it's even further back. You know what, though? The dark figure voices kind of sound like Alan Wake a little bit. Should I go back and get the shit that I missed? I guess I can get this one. Try to. There's one. Okay. And then there's a box around here. Somewhere? I don't like that the map doesn't pause the game.
Alan Wake.
Where's the box? Hi. It is more to the left. So is it over here? Yeah, okay. Fabulous. Give me them supplies. Oh, inventory's full. I guess you can only hold two of them. Interesting. I guess I'll put a trauma pad away. Or like one of the big ones away. Or first aid kit. Anything else? I mean, I did miss something over here, but I don't even have the room for it. Oh, wait, no, because that's to the left. Okay, we're good. Gotta keep going. Keep pushing forward. If you're watching, don't forget to drop a follow if you like listening to me ramble about random shit sometimes and play video games. Where is this gonna take me? Down into the right, hopefully. Drop that young follow. You get more of this beautiful content delivered right to your doorstep. Oh. This led nowhere. Unless I can get up here. Nope. Oh. I got that. Was I not supposed to go in here? Oh, wait. Can I grab this light, please? Can I grab this light? Thank you. Where is this taking me now?
The light's affected where the door led to.
That's cool. That's very cool. Should I guess I should grab that. Yeah. Oh. It gone. Now I can go back. Put this up. That's cool. Oh, whoa, whoa, where are you going? Ooh, item. Why didn't I see this before? I cannot. As well. What? Why? Bro, I just used that. Why? Why can I not grab you? Fuck. Inventory system is weird. I'm not a fan. Put that back if I need to. I don't think I need to at this moment. Hello? Anyone there? Oh. Who is this thing that I'm following? Put this back. Just for the light. I'll keep it. And this one shadow that's torturing me. Like who? What, where? And why? Who should be you? I'm not safe. But, aha, to the right there's an item box, which may or may not give me things I have space for. If I don't have space for them, fuck it. At least I grabbed it. I'll help myself to a drink. Manhattan shotgun. I will take a shotgun.
Thank the barman, you caught my eye.
I get it. Wait. Lake on the Rocks, Manhattan, Ocean View cocktail.
I could use that shotgun.
Inventory's full. Flare gun ammo. Oh, I can reload my flare gun. Should reload my flare gun. Oh, does it take two spots? I imagine. Trauma pad. Fucking. It probably takes three slots. God damn it. Flashlight. Is there a place to store my shit nearby? All the way over there. Fuck it. Fine. I'm sorry, flashlight. Bro. Is it gonna be four slots? Do I really have to go back? Oh, I can pick it up now. No, it's gonna be four slots. I hate this. I need the shotgun. It's too good. Quick slot. I wish there was a quick sword. Just for my own well-being. Fucking. After I discard all my shit. Oh, fuck. After I discard a lot of my shit, I could fucking use it. Lovely. Rick. Fucking amazing. Incredible. Should have just kept that shit in there. I should pick up this box. It's, you know, used shit, so. Can't pick these up. I'm just gonna use these. Pick them pain pillars. Pain killers. Pop them pain pills. Flashlight. Or just fucking flashbang. My old friend. I need more inventory space. Absolutely. There's another one somewhere, though. To the left somewhere. Ocean View Cocktail. Whatever number that is. Yes. Ocean View Cocktail, $25.50. That's an expensive fucking cocktail, Jesus. I mean, I guess they are in New York. That makes sense. What should be like a $12 cocktail. $25.50. Okay, now that we're here, I'm gonna put some items away. Hopefully there's a safe spot somewhere. Ocean View. We're in. Anything important? This reminds me of like Blade Runner, the one neon lady. Okay. It is. Oh, it's inside. What? Is it? Could be on the other side of a wall, too, I suppose. Ocean View Hotel. I don't see any yellow paint. It's, oh. Should I shoot it? No, because I can't get in there. See no yellow paint. Is it up there? Be up above. I mean, it was up there. I don't know what that is. I don't know. I guess I won't get that word of power unless it's like later. I'd try shooting that. There's no paint. Miss. With some paint. Wish I could tap to reload faster, like in one. That'd be cool.
Except for the projector. More games. Was the film a message waiting to be played?
Oh, definitely. Does it say play me? It does. It does say play me. I'm gonna go in. Hello. Hello? Ooh. Fuck. Me.
In this temple of shadow and mist, there's a window in the floor and a door in the ceiling. There's no knowing. Am I standing still or running?
or kneeling.
I don't remember who Zane was.
You're the one who's been calling me.
Oh.
Indeed. I'm Tom Zane. Welcome to the House of Zane.
The poet. The diver. You look like me. How the hell?
Or maybe you look like me, you handsome devil.
What the fuck?
The diver was a beloved character I played in one of my films. I'm a filmmaker, a celebrated auteur.
I need answers. Why is return so important? What?
Al, you always get worked up like this. Come on, I'll fix you a drink. You and me, Al, we're in this together. Two artists collaborating, remember? Crafting the keys to our escape. Your magnum opus, Return, and its companion piece, my film. Sharing our life-altering visions, a melding of higher minds. Dreaming up our transcendental work of art. Here, in this room, 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 in this room.
Acid?
No. I need the clicker. It's return, but because we return.
Damn, man. I didn't know he partied like that.
And that is how the magic happened.
Enough of this bullshit. Alice is in danger. I need another murder site to go further. Back to Parliament Tower. Scratches.
Your wife is safe back in the real New York. But Scratch is reaching for her through an overlap. Return is the key to escaping the dark place. You need to get it before that freak does. There's a murder site here in the hotel.
Oh.
Let the waves of your riding carry you there.
Oh. Hey.
Hello?
No!
They're all yours. If anyone asks, you were never here. Thomas Zane had ended our talk in what felt like a paranoid fit. I had what I needed from him. There was another murder site in the hotel to guide me further toward my escape. I had to write my way to it.
Dude. Dude. If that's Jesse Faden.
An idea nagged at me. I could almost reach it.
That is Jesse fucking Faden. I'm gonna be so ecstatic. Check this shit first. I do have some words of power. Yeah, definitely. Word of gun. Yeah, that one. And words of lamp. Percent of max health. Restores, yeah. That I should have gotten that one before, honestly. No words of power. Nothing on the plot board. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this echo.
Whispers from the police radio kept me awake at night. The word through the ether. A murder in the backdrop of a play featuring a murder cult. How meta can you get? He said, looking knowingly at the camera. I could sense the cult of the word in this, and their leader, Mr. Scratch. Rumored to be Alan Wake, the writer who'd gone missing years before.
The hotel was a perfect setting for a Casey story.
It's true.
I was on the right path.
This game's narrative is so confusing, but I love it.
I would start at the entrance lobby.
Fuck yeah.
The entrance hall set the mood where everyone had come in. The victim, the murderer, the detective. An idea, clear as a vision, waited for me here.
Keep running through those doors. I should probably not.
So you were the... Director of this play?
Yeah, that's me. Our performance of The Cult was cursed from the pre-show ritual on. The Cult is an immersive theatrical experience.
You're gonna have to walk me through what that means.
Immersive theater. A play where the audience can participate, spread across this hotel.
Weird.
The Cult is a legend. The only written copy of the manuscript lost, the play is passed on as oral tradition between theater companies. Each company only performs it once.
Really?
The play was said to have special power. You were like kids playing with a Ouija board. And when you call for the devil, he will come.
The pre-show ritual. That's it. Set it up. Start from the beginning. I was both solving the crime and creating it, as every writer did.
I guess that's true. All right, work your magic. Beautiful. So now we're like saying, so the echo. Okay. So echoes are kind of like, let's just call it alternate dimension, right? So what Alan Wake is doing is creating alternate dimensions. Echoes are echoes of those alternate dimensions in the dimension that you're in, and you're like, and Alan can see that, so he's like, oh, there's another thing happening over there, let me grab that, write that into existence, and transpose myself into that dimension.
Layers upon layers. A play about a murder cult infiltrated by a real murder cult.
And so, in doing that, he's, like, going to the places, the dimensions where he saw, like, does what he needs to do. He procures what he needs, and he, like, you know what I mean? He does what he needs to do. Very cool. And, like, much like Control about the whole intersection of dimensions. Yeah, I dig it. Anything else I can do here? Pre-show ritual. Find the murder site. Okay. Safe room. Every time I see those, I want to collect them. Yes, I'm going to put shit away. You can go here. That's fine, I suppose. So yeah, Alan has the power to hop between dimensions using
Alan Wake. You're in my story.
What? Faster, Alan. I wonder how Jesse Faden is going to influence this game, you know? Because we've gotten two hints now at technically three hints at the FBC with the scientist guy. I can't remember his name right now. Then the other scientist who said he was from the FBC earlier on in the game. And now we've gotten the scientist guy and Jesse. It didn't say Jesse Faden, but we all know. We all fucking know it's actually Jesse Faden. Like, let's be fucking honest here. She's gonna come into play. She's gonna make me come, you know, like, just no beating around the bush. That is just what's gonna happen when she shows up. I got a 101. Because, like, control was such a goddamn... Oh, good game. That's weird. Is there anywhere else I can go? If that's locked, I can go straight into 104, potentially. That's locked as well. Okay, so I can't get into 101 or 104. Is there anywhere I can get into? There's an echo in the stairwell. I imagine 108 is also going to be locked, but I'll check it anyway. Ooh. 107.
Finally. The room at the end of the corridor was closed off. It felt significant. Something final terrible scene. Would happen there.
Final scene. I guess I can go down. I think I was in 111, right? Yeah. I was there. What else am I investigating here? Let's see, exit. Do I just turn it back now? Is there anything else I can do? Oh. Left all the way. I haven't checked there. And then maybe... Oh, I can't get there. So yeah, I need to transition back. Final scene. Maybe? I'm gonna try this. See what happens.
Story is affecting the scene.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to do it twice. Okay. So 101, are you locked still?
I couldn't locked. Get in. I was missing something.
Oh, 111 is open this time. No, 111 was open last time. Fucking idiot. I might as well change the final scene to,
The prop room had been changed from room 104 to room 225. The troop were busy building their own Wicker Man, where they themselves would be sacrificed.
Go away. Was that 104? So. Ooh, with the red lighting. Cool. What horrors await me? Nothing. Please be shotgun ammo. Nothing! Fuck you. That's a cool tub. Safety. /225. What? How am I on the second floor? The fuck? That just goes to the second floor. Weird. should check my map. Just hello. Fuck yourself. Imagine 219 I can go in. Yeah. Cool. Once I'm safe, or hello? Is there any other light. I'm not gonna... Somewhat safe. Let's see what other rooms I can get into. There's a container. I should check that. Oh, there's every room I can get in. Excuse me. I can get into every room. Okay, there's nothing there. Gimme. A man after midnight. Gimme a man after midnight. I don't know where this is. This leads to boat 2. Gimme a man after midnight. Why is this not on the floor plan? Oh. Weird. It is on the floor plan.
This is where they gathered before the play. This is where it began.
I want to make sure there's no items I'm missing. Also, I probably need to take my dog out. Yeah. I'll be right back. She knows. Okay. I can go into every single fucking room on the second floor. Okay. Hello? What happened? I don't know where I went. Okay. I'm gonna open this. And then... Because, you know. Oh. Weird. I'm in the wrong part of the room. Pog. Love that. Let me go back to the real part of the room. And try again.
The scene had changed. Another vision. Another idea.
Why set up a play in a hotel? Why this hotel?
Because the rent is cheap? No. The ocean view was perfect for this. It's said to be haunted. Dark stories about murder, death, suicide. Supposedly, an actual cult once performed an unspeakable ritual to summon something in the ballroom.
Oh,
did we summon the same thing? Tapped into something horrifying? It seemed like it was part of the play, but it wasn't. Does that sound crazy?
You don't want to ask me about crazy, kid.
A haunted hotel. Yes. That's a trope for a reason.
Perform the summoning in the ballroom. What happens if I change it to haunted? To next. First floor. So I've got to go 206, 205. And check this way. 204. 205 is open. Hey! Friend is back. Can't use that. Bro. No, it's like getting into her. What? Is there anything in this bathroom? No. I guess I can go to 209 now. There's no reason for this room. Ah, he's back. 209.
I needed to find the key.
Fuck. In Christ, man. I don't know if I want to go in the ballroom just yet. Oh, control. Is there another room all the way at the end of the hall? Oh, hey, yellow. In here.
It never was a storm.
Bro, fuck off. Jesus Christ. Might as well just stay fully reloaded. Anything else? Anything in this room that I can use? Hopefully some more ammo. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Anything? Cool. Can't carry anymore. Might as well. Oops. Might as well use this though. That's a good box. That's a good find. Flash. Nah. I want to find handgun ammo. Glad there's resources there, I suppose. And here. Is there anybody out there? Take that. It's bring us a lot of resources.
Existing in a countless number of parallel realities. Sometimes a quaint small town. Sometimes a hulking metropolis. Different every time we set upon the road that leads us there.
Weird.
Like a half-remembered echo of a fading dream.
Why? That's why. Cool.
Sometimes all of these things at once.
What's going to attack me? Is there... That's an item room. And save some items. Save. Get some more items. Okay. Shotgun. Definitely those over. Batteries. We do a little bit of organization here. Okay. Some saving. Back at it we go. Well, first of all, I should see where I need to go. Probably, yeah, flare packs. There's a container straight ahead. Bro. That was fun. What did I pick up? There's a container here that I didn't open with nothing in it. That's cool. Flashbang. Can I carry that? I think I can only carry two. What is that? Flares. Damn. I could use that. I think I gotta drop something over. Yeah, probably the flares, and then go back in. I really need an inventory increase. Fuck. And they're back. I don't think they're real, though. I wasted a flare on these assholes. When they weren't real. Fabulous. Can I get in? Dude, the chair. Strongest enemy in the game, by far. One flare. A flashbang. I'll take it. Probably more important than the other thing. Okay. Gotta find a key for 209, wherever the humming was coming from. Scene rehearsal room, 206, so that's where I need a key for 206. ballroom. Guess I can explore the ballroom now.
The ballroom would be the stage of a key scene in the play.
101. Nice. Yes, it would. I suppose I can. Is there anything in here? Wait, I looked at the wrong spot. No. Ballroom. Haunted. I'm trying to pre-show which one. Room 202. Keep your masks on and keep it weird. Interesting. There's nothing else here, I guess. Alright, now let's see the fucked up one. Hello?
I recognized my writer's room on the stage. I almost dreaded the ideas this would conjure up.
What was the nice set you got here? What was the scene in this room?
Well, this is what we call the writer's room. In the play, it's where the devil rewrites reality whilst God is asleep. The devil was our star role. I got a big time celebrity to play him, and he was method acting the role to perfection. He never broke character, always wore the cult mask. His name was scratched out on the posters.
Mm-hmm. And who was this mystery celebrity? Let me guess, Alan Wake?
I wish I could tell you, but turns out there were masks upon masks. Whoever he really was, shit got weird when he was around. Some of the crew joked that we'd actually hired the devil to play himself.
I'd believe it.
Mr. Scratch is the devil. He was born to play the role.
I had to agree with Casey on that.
Oh. I'm scared.
This was dark, but the story had to be dark.
Oh, it's so dark. It is fucked up.
This is not my writing. This is Scratch mocking me.
In his room, he will hurt her. I'm scared. Oh shit. I hear you, buddy. I do. I don't know how to get to you. Okay. Dog. I'm relatively safe. Follow the devil's trail. Okay, that sounds fun. I do have a key for 104. I want to get into 209. It's going to be the 206. No. Oh, fuck. Can I get to 206 from here? No, I can't. There was an item here. Shit. Am I going this way? the light on. Nope. Okay. Oh, hi. In the safe room. So, hopefully this is the trail. Yeah. More. One. Damn. It came from 104. Unless it was 101. The one that I got. Yeah. Please have the 209 key. Might as well heal. I don't know if I need to carry the big heal with me. So many items. Oh, more. What is it? Yeah, I'll take it. That was one and one. You know what time it is.
This was something of a horror story, but I had to keep going. The devil's path up the staircase was draped in blood.
My words, my words. These are my stories, monster. This story's a monster.
Jesus Christ, brother. Oh, I guess I actually use this one. Damn. I have two of them, so that's fine. Okay. Yeah, every time the devil pops up, you know. It's gonna be fucked. Batteries! Think. What? Oh, okay, 5. I'll take it. That's a good amount of batteries. Anything else? Investigation. There's an iron box, but I don't have the space for it. Maybe I will.
Wake.
This no.
My story.
I wonder who they are. Like the shadow people that don't turn into enemies. Because they're constantly talking about like writing and stuff. Up, man. So much blood. So
I felt the presence of a new idea here.
I'm not sure. Oh, down here.
Blade in the hotel.
Mr. Scratch, if that's who the actor playing the devil was. had stayed in the hotel. Asking around at reception got me a room number. 666. He had requested that room, specifically. The devil had a sense of humor. Or he really didn't. It was funny either way.
I agree.
According to the director, the actor hadn't mingled with the rest of the cast. He had only come out for the play. And always in character.
Weird. Also, I have a friend coming over soon, so I'm gonna stop stream here. I didn't realize it's been like close to 2 hours. I'm gonna save, end it here. I don't know if I'll stream more tonight. Depends on if I'm playing Baldur's Gate with that group of people. But yeah, thanks for coming in. Happy Halloween, everyone. I hope you enjoy today. Stay safe. Enjoy the parties. All that fun stuff. And I'll catch you on the flip side. Bye.